11.
Except we've already sung about that. We're stopping at 11.
All right. Oh, sleep.
You got this one?
Till 11.
Okay, cool. Kick ass.
I don't think.
It's after mid. It's now. It's actually before midnight now because it's already happening.
I don't think Alex could bring himself to doing this song.
Okay, got it. All right, can you play this? Now the other thing we need to do. We cannot.
I'm saying that.
Now the other thing is you have to play an instrument because that's also the other rule.
Shit.
It's not as fun without the full band, so therefore it can't be an hour of mostly fun.
I don't even know like actually how the rhythm goes. I was just gonna replace smoking with choking and then make it up on the way.
So that's okay, because since you're making up the words, you don't need to look at the lyrics. Just play the song.
You're making up the words. Shout out to Lammy.
Love your love, be alone.
Shout out to Lammy again. She was a trooper. Yes. She
lasted longer than all of us.
Minutes. Such an awesome.
In solidarity for Lammy.
Yeah, from the beginning, 10:30 a.m. until now.
About.
So I want to go ahead and let everybody know that the theme for this is going to be about choking.
Okay.
So it's going to be about failing content. It's okay if we all suck during this because the song's about choking.
Okay, this is good.
Choking.
When you play,
we don't know what we are playing.
But the solo, you're choking.
Okay, got it.
Okay.
See, this is how music is made. So this is kind of like, you know, we're here at the studio sessions. Yeah. This is how it's made.
As you can
see, doing it live.
We are doing it live.
We are real
the
musicians.
The button has been pressed.
All the
and it's like, you know, after. So clearly, to prep for the actual hour of fun, we had to have like 23 hours of prep time for the hour of fun. So
we've been doing this so long, we got inspired.
There was no sleep till 11. Clearly, that was where it came from.
That was our breakout.
That was our breakout right there. Done.
Song that there isn't every rock band.
Yeah.
And then we'll play until we ghost our all.
Yeah.
I don't know, but I'll play them.
They were playing songs.
See, it'd be a lot better if I actually do have to
get the game done.
Choking, choking. It's when you're playing all the songs and you miss a note. You're choking. Choking. I knew it when I played those really hot solos.
Yeah, you know it.
Well, you get really excited, get that small little high. 5 minutes in, you'll realize you're missing notes.
No pheromone is off and we don't know what to do.
You to miss three more. It's time to choke.
That's right.
You're choking. You're playing hard solos and you miss that last note.
Choking.
Just like I am on half of these notes.
No, yeah.
It's Joe Carter.
That's right. Oh, god damn. That's quite a solo.
Oh, see that? That's a choke.
We're gonna sing it to you right now.
Oh, I got a lot of fucking measures. 61 measures and counting, guys.
Doesn't this keyboard sound great? Only we can play it. Oh well.
Tom.
Let's choke.
This song's about choking.
Choking.
Yeah. That's right. That's my clearly my next song. Yeah, it is. That's why we call it Chokin. Oh, shit. Right, this is it.
Everybody watches us play the song.
Yeah.
When you're streaming all night long, they always get to see you strong.
You're there.
Coming on, pick up the guitar, play them hard songs tonight.
Yeah.
Then you get to that hard part, you hit all the hard notes. Then big rock ending.
Yeah, they didn't have one.
You fuck it up.
That sucks. That would have been perfect BR here right there. The big rock ending. What? It's like that was good. That was good. And we choked on the last note, so that was appropriate.
Surprisingly.
I have never gotten scored that poorly on expert vocals before. So we have totally nailed the shit out of this challenge.
Out of choking.
Lyrics. If you make up shit on the spot.
Choking. Instruments.
You don't have to worry about the words. We could just do it. You just turn on like performance mode. Oh, wait. Performance mode doesn't.
Does anybody know?
Oh my God, no, I do not want to do a parody.